everyone! Seth Koso here. Welcome back to the channel. Kumusta? Good morning. Magandang umaga. Welcome back. Today I'm going to show you how I painted this hand-built white stoneware plate. I used a wooden mold that I found in a secondhand store. I painted the middle with white underglaze as a base so I can paint on it. And that's the beginning. And I also use a Mako black designer liner to make the outline to make my drawings pop out. And as usual, I use my Jackson Pollock's style of painting. I splatter and splatter paints or underglazes all over. And thanks for watching. Don't forget to click subscribe, comment, and share.
Thank you.